Munyax Eco is a company that provides clean energy solutions for home use in Rwanda. It is now pioneering a solar cold room to support farmers who are not connected to electricity to keep their produce for longer, therefore avoiding post-harvest losses.
The cold storage, it's a cold facility that will is functioning like a normal fridge where people will bring their buckets to come and store these foods there, so that they are kept for until a certain temperature that is allowed to keep them for a longer time, to give them chance to live for longer.
Munyax Eco's cold room provides reliable and alternative long-term storage solutions due to its power-efficient technology.
Our solar cold room is powered by 4.3 kilowatt peak. Everything is starting on the rooftop where you can see the PV system. Our cold room is using technology called ice battery technology. So we are making ice from water. So we are having a chiller with eight cooling units. So the cooling unit is used just to cool down the water until it becomes the ice.
The cold water around the ice is then pumped into the cold room. In the cold room, there is a heat exchanger that circulates the water and blows cold air to cool the stored food. The ice battery technology is energy efficient because even at night, the system uses only 5% of the energy for cooling because it utilizes the ice that was created during the day. The cold room is fitted with battery backups and remote monitoring technology to ensure a smooth running of the system.
We are controlling the temperature inside the cold room. So using two technologies. First of all, we have the remote monitoring technology that I can control the temperature inside the cold room from wherever I am in this world because it is remotely controlled. So, but also we have a backup of thermostat. So you can even control the temperature inside the cold room using thermostat. So we are having two backup. Our cold room is based on solar system. So, you know, like we may have like cloud days or it is raining. So we are having a backup of batteries. So we are having like eight batteries which can power our cold room like 3 days, consecutive days without sun.
The cold room can accommodate up to 20 tons of produce packed in crates. This has provided an affordable storage facility where farmers can keep their fresh produce for longer until they find a market for this produce.
This infrastructure is a very big opportunity to farmers because they could have that pressure. Where is the buyer who can buy all this production so that nothing is spoiled? But now, they will be handling it without any fear, storing it as they are looking for their own markets, big buyers, or people can give them good money.
Munyax Eco is working with the Rwanda Agricultural Board and farmers' cooperatives to make these solar cold rooms collection centers.
The good side of the cold room is the fact that in a country like Rwanda, we really have a leadership who is very sensitive of this problem of food loss. They decided to have meetings with not only the farmers, but also the district to see how they can make now the place where the cold room is to make it as a collection center.
The cold room can accommodate up to 20 tons of produce packed in crates. It also uses technology that is easy to maintain.
We wanted the technology that can be, you know, easily maintained here locally by us, by also empowering women locally, training them to really do the maintenance of this project. So these components are sourced differently and they can be replaced also very easily. And this is the uniqueness of this system that we are offering this village.